5th of November, on top of Cairngrom Mountain, about 11 o'clock in the morning probably. It's a beautiful day, skinned up from the Shieling. It's going to be skiable all the way back down to the Shieling. Top's a bit bare, but everything else there's good cover.
Looks like the predicted rougher weather is coming in, more snow on the way hopefully. Max's first trip. Note the executive polls, no guesses, no prizes for guessing how many super lightweight poles are stuck at home. Thanks to the good folk at Cairngrom Mountain, they lent me these super heavyweight iron sticks. Finally, some half decent snow. Woo! Hopefully that's the walking done and the skinning done. Let's see how far we can go.